Fight in a Sarasota area escalates out of control when this man pulls out a meat cleaver. Police say Jose Olivia Granada got into a fight with another man over the weekend. Granada allegedly swung the meat cleaver at the man, cutting his finger. Police arrested him. The exact topic of that argument is still under investigation, but they do know it started over food.